Island, and I saw on the news that cars were stuck here yesterday. All over Essex, we are feeling the force of Storm Ciara. But we do not give up. We come together and we shine on. As you can see, the cars and the vans can go no further. It's high tide. Able to cross. I think it's time that we went right up close to have a look. But from here, you can see perfectly the scenario. So, Storm Ciara has not finished her job. The wind probably is 50 miles an hour, blowing me over. Around 50 miles an hour right now. Very good. So, there's the situation. Time to investigate. Over there, no one's getting across. Go over. Yeah, we've got to get over there now, Scotty. Good angle to see it from, weren't it?
Yeah.
That was a very good angle, weren't it?
Yeah.
You like that angle?
Yeah.
Let's go down there, Scotty. Thank you. news at Mersea Island. This is how it is. You can see why the cars got stuck. People don't want to wait. Everyone's in a hurry. Yeah, put that in your pocket, we're taking it to the police station. Yeah, put it in your pocket. We are giving you the best vision possible. I keep fit by bringing you this vision. Here we go. Devastation to so many parts of our counties and our towns. We must all shine on and look after the earth because we know what earth is worth. time to look after the planet. Otherwise, this is going to happen. So we